This old gamer gonna do the 8th mission in the Zerg part of the Brood part of Mass Recall. Brood Wars part of Mass Recall. And if I remember right, this is a pretty long mission. I'll probably do it in 2 parts. Probably go like pick the first 3 expansions and then save it.
The time is finally upon us, my minions, to destroy the wretched Overmind and the last of its renegade cerebrates. We can count on the UED providing us with heavy resistance, but not even they can stand in our way. Now that the Matriarch Rashagal is in my custody, I possess the means to attack the Overmind with impunity.
But my queen, I thought only the Dark Templar's energies could harm the Overmind and its cerebrates. Even with the numerous broods at your command, any attack we launch against the renegades will be in vain.
Not so, Duran. As a matter of fact, I'm expecting my secret weapon to be arriving very soon.
As you say, my queen, but I still don't understand. We are receiving a transmission from an unidentified Protoss carrier.
That's what I love about the Protoss. They're so punctual.
Garrigan, this is Zeratul. I demand to know why you've taken our matriarch.
Zeratul. She's not the one I'm truly interested in. I stole her to get to you. You see, I need you and your brethren to kill the Overmind for me. The only way I had of assuring your cooperation was to take away that which you value most. However, I give you my word that once you've killed the Overmind, I'll allow her to return to you.
As if your word held any value.
Zeratul, my faithful servant, you must aid Kerrigan in this endeavor. The Overmind is our common enemy. It must be destroyed to ensure that our people will survive.
You asked me to aid this vile creature.
I do not ask this for myself, nor do I ask it on Kerrigan's behalf. I ask you to do this for our people, Zeratul. Obey me as you always have. Trust in my judgment.
Very well, Matriarch. The Overmind will die this day.
these buildings here, you gotta keep alive because you gotta have Dark Templar.
The hive cluster is under attack.
And whatever it was, it wasn't too big. There's a base up here, which I don't think it's too hard to defend. I may just go up there and take it. Or see if I can. Get up there though.
Evolution complete.
Oh, maybe this is the ramp. I didn't realize it. No, that's not a ramp. I don't see a ramp. Because they have to come into my base, except for with flyers.
respond to attack.
This ain't a very big base, but it's got gas.
Spawn more overlords.
And need more overlords.
Spawn more overlords.
Well, something just hatched. I figured it was an overlord.
Spawn more overlords. Spawn more overlords.
Let's see, what was I doing? I've got six, no, I got five.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, whatever's attacking ain't no problem. Well, that's probably part of the reason we require more Vespine gas. He's been sitting there in the wrong damn spot. Let's make one more then.
We require more Vespian gas.
And by now we're gonna require, by the time all that patches. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have seen him up there. Are we being attacked here, too? Yeah, they're fine. Well, where's the damn thing at? I should be able to see it. There he is. Why would y'all not be taking that? Maybe about 6 years of.
Spawn more overlords.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do it that way. What did I get? Did I get lurkers? Yeah. Dang it, would you quit moving around? I'm taking it that some of these are running out of gas. Probably got plenty up there. Let's see one. Make another lurker, or did he say we require more respine and mess that whole plan up? Oh, I need to get
evolution complete. We require more respine gas. Our forces are under attack.
This being for a little bit.
Spawn more overlords.
I don't want to hear that shit again. Got everything here.
Spawn more overlords.
Oh, lurkers actually add one to the. Okay. Did I ever bury my lurker over here? time to move on to the next base. I think I will throw a quick save down first. Oops, that's not shift.
Evolution complete.
The hill. I guess that must have. Whoops, what the heck was that?
forces.
I don't want to build too much more because I want to be able to build a couple of.
Evolution complete. Complete. Cluster is on all forces are under attack.
Much more it costs to make them into the ones that hit ground. I'm gonna save it here and call this the halfway point. So this old gamer signing out. Until next time.